Hello, Victoria here with you. You're on the channel Tarot Guru ENG. Today reading will be what's going on in his life. And we're gonna look in his subconscious. And also we're gonna check his plans for you and what he's actually going to do. Gonna make something different today. The world, you're on a distance. Okay, so what's going on in his life? You come up. So this is a good thing. He does think about you. His life at the moment really boring, nothing really going on, he's working, nothing excited, you're on a distance, and he's probably doing nothing, if not much, nothing, and you're distancing yourself as well, and he see it. You could block him. And he don't know how to get to you, how to break this distance. But, you know, it's really boring life at the moment he had. Looking your way, waiting something from you. Yes. So, what happened? You changed. If before you was soft, warm, really down to earth, stable, always there, now it's changed. He is making decision to come in your house and see you in your house. You could be married as well. Those three cards, you could be married, but also he might see you as a best option for his, you know, life partner. In the past, looks like it was his queen, you know, his empress. But now he lost this connection. He feel like he's losing you. You see the keys here. Keyhole is here, but he don't see it. Even sun shining on the door and the key, but he doesn't see it. He don't know how to bring you back. You see, his heart is broken. He wanna be with you. He's I would say he will appear, but he's because his heart is broken. Maybe it's will be not. Could be soon. You see, because without you, he feel really bad. He losing you. He feel like he losing you. So, at the moment, his life is boring. Yeah, look. The date. He will invite you, but he's not sure if you say yes. He know you, you know, Queen of Winds, really passionate. You could be always, you know, make the first move and send the first message. But now you stood back and wait. And he understands that he's gonna do something himself, right? He doesn't wanna, he's a bit greedy, you know, he doesn't wanna spend money. And he realized that he have to, because he feel really good with you, but he's a, you know, he's a bit, yeah, he want to restart relationship, but it's like it has to be equal. He doesn't want to spend much money, you know. he's, you see, he's in love. and you're distancing yourself. You're kind of enjoying to be alone now, and he see it. Right, so it's a bit funny, but well, here we go. So let's see what his plans. And then we're gonna see if those plans match with what he's going to do. Right, his plans. He see he you slipping away. He's losing you. You kind of in your own zone of comfort, and you just watching. You wanna see what he's going to do. He's kind of all in working now, working a lot, not doing much for relationship. And he's understand this why you distance yourself. He wants to start over. This isn't his plans to start over, but it's so difficult for him. He sees that you know, mind your own business. Don't worry about him much now. In your life, everything smooth, everything calm. You enjoying your life. You mind your own business, yeah. Okay, his plans. His plans. Again, you see, he's expecting some help from you, even financial help. So be careful, ladies. It's not about feelings here, it's about financial help. He's going for options. He can't find options how to get to you. Mm-hmm. He planning to talk to you. It will be message, phone call or something like that. And this conversation will be kind of start from business or some financial questions. And it will go smooth into feelings, into relationship. Yes, he wanna change you, you see, from this cold Queen of Swords to his Empress again. You see, you're coming up here as a Queen of Winds, then it's Ice of Winds, Two of Cups. So he want to talk to you about relationship. He want to restart this fire inside you, the way you used to be. Bring the relationship back, and he think it's fair, you know. This what will message will be all about, and he not sure how to do it, you know, because you distance yourself so much. In the past, you could even live together. He's worrying a lot. But in his plans, restart the fire inside you and bring relationship back. But ladies, be careful, because there as well, he's expecting some financial help from you. So, you need to have your eyes wide open. Right, what he's actually going to do. You know, he's actually what he's going to do is better than his plans are. Okay. He will come and see you. He'll come and see you, and he's expecting that when he come and see you, you will say yes, you know, for the date, or when he's actually turn up by your door, you know, just slam the door before him. You actually let him in. If you block him, he planning to kind of get to you, get around it somehow. This could be, for example, if you block him on WhatsApp, he'll call you, or he's actually physically turn up to your door. There will be date, and it will be soon. And you see, you don't have to do nothing. He'll do everything himself. He not sure how. It's still, you know, projects. He need to make some money. Oh, you see, maybe he has financial difficulties. He need to make some money before he's appear. You see, he want to appear as a man with money. It's like finance. With him, like financial situation and relationship in the same level. And again, to restart the fire in you, he probably will be able to restart fire in you. But you will be puzzled. You would not sure, shall you let him in or just stay as you are. But the plans, you see, you coming next to each other. If he has a wife, you know, he has more feelings for you than for her. But it's only if he has a wife. Yeah, he gonna make the move because he don't wanna lose you. So far, so good. Okay, let's dig in his unconscious and see what's there. Well, he think that you got cold towards him, that you're not showing it, but and he regrets that he bring you into it. He understands this is what he's done. This something he did. This why you went cold and closed up. He might see you when he sleeps. He's afraid that you're gonna have revenge. Maybe he hurt you, and he's afraid that you're gonna pay him back. But look, he's constantly thinking about you, you in his mind. He's watching you all the time. On social media, everywhere. Look, again the card saying you're alone in the world for him. And he's can't think about anything else. He think he's losing you. And he realized that, you know, you're alone in the world. Fragmentation, it's breaking his heart. He know he done something to you, which that's why you went cold. He understand he done something and he regret it. He's really regret it. Because he's like a parasite. He need your energy, he need your lightning, he needs your love to leave, you know? Without you, he can't do without you, put it like that. Yeah, he's like Carlos Angel. His life boring without you. Completely boring. So here we go, ladies. This is what we got today. Please leave a comment how it reflects your situation. Press like, subscribe. Love you all. If you would like to private reading, information in descriptions. Right, thank you.